husband's in the Air Force, and he was transferred to Travis Air Force Base, which led us to Davis, California. I found out about my job through numerous internet searches, including websites like PracticeLink. The biggest challenge for me during the job process was trying to coordinate interviews from Texas, where I was living at the time, with being in the Davis and Sacramento area. The thing that was most helpful to me during the job search process was being very thorough and creating a spreadsheet with all the information that I gathered from each interview so that I was able to easily compare and contrast what they had to offer. My advice to residents starting the job search is to be thorough in their initial review of all the options available. Ask good questions during your interview process and keep good information on what they have to offer you as opposed to what you can have to offer them. We often forget that.